A normal upper arch should look like this. It forms that way because the tongue rests in the area between the upper teeth. There, it counteracts the pressure of the cheeks, which would otherwise push the upper arch of the jaw in. But if a child sucks his thumb or breathes through his or her mouth for any reason, then the tongue drops from the top of the mouth and the upper arch can get pushed in. The narrowed upper arch has a knock-on effect on the lower jaw, forcing it further back and down.